place? Is there a phantom anywhere?
You're not getting near the new form!
Is this real?
Don't let him near the new form!
Sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that?
Spider-Man!
I gotta drain that generator. Alright, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Something about fish?
Wait, you killed them? They're gonna retaliate.
God, hello. I think that's a fire on that assistant.
Get him!
Cool, chipping away.
I'll kill you!
You're not
You really blow up a club left.
Seen Finn's friend since she showed. This tower? What was his name? Mike?
I don't remember. Lots of recruits jump ship. Fisk Tower.
The way she was talking. Be a second in command.
jumping ladder just because he's friends with Tinkerer. That would have sucked.
We would have had to arrange a little training accident for him.
But whatever, he left. Problem solved itself. Someone out there!
Get your weapons! Don't hurt me,
Marvin! Cut those lights off and keep fighting!
Got something for you!
Let this guy out before he gets the new one!
Keep him away from the ring!
Keep on him!
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals which is scheduled for demolition in the new year has been taken over by SWAT. And isn't it just perfect karma that this garish monument to the ego of a guy who always felt he was above the law has been overrun by a bunch of preloading bums? Next thing you know, Spider-Man turned the joint into his personal headquarters. How does it feel to be hoisted on your own petard, Wilson? No, Jared, that is not an obscenity. Read a book!
Thank you.
says someone's trying to steal from a beast truck. Really?
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the Gem Theater.
Hey friends, some news. Beast North, satellite ranch in Harlem, is shutting down. Details on why are spotty, but I've heard that a flood made the building unlivable. If you're able to donate money, time, blankets, or food, it would really help the people who will be displaced from. Today's advice? Lining your trash can with paper will help absorb spilled liquids. I suggest using one of J. Jonah Jameson's books. Okay, bye!
How's it going?
Son of a... Love seeing you, dude!
Campus bus is advancing. Want to celebrate.
This is such a waste of time!
Well, well, well!
Gotta call
Roxxon and the Underground are trading shots nearby.
Like my opponent, I live in the district, and I listen to the people who call it home. I want Harlem to be as vibrant and safe as it was while I was growing up here. Roxxon Plaza was built on the current leadership's watch. That alone should make anyone think twice about voting for him.
We agree on that. Switching gears a bit, you're a full-time science teacher. What made you want to jump into politics?
It's really about loving my home and wanting to fight for it. During Martin Lee's attack on City Hall, he gave his life to protect others. I want to honor his memory by fighting for my neighbors and friends the best way I know how.
Good luck in the polls, and thank you for being on the show. Dana fans, you can join an AMA with candidate Morales on my blog for the next hour. Until next time, remember to set 1 minute per hour aside for deep, meditative breathing. Helps you clear your head. Okay, bye!
Day's almost over and I haven't even had lunch yet.
Spider-Man, happy
thanks for the distraction.
Now, I am finished. Smells like holiday spirit.
Happy holidays, dude.
All right, that's enough of the cheap knockoff Spider-Man impersonator.
Christmas
wave
gone.
To my grandma.
Another year without a boyfriend.
Hey, Spider-Man.
It really is the most wonderful time of year.
Spider-Man, the time.
A billboard's been hijacked with the Underground's logo. Very suspicious.
Later, Spidey number two.
Everybody's so damn nice during the holidays.
Catch you later, Spidey.
I love it.
Holidays.
and credit cards, like peanut butter and chocolate.
Hope I bought enough gelf for the kids.
Hi, honey. What are you up to?
Oh, just, you know, went on a run.
Again? Miles, you're working so hard lately. You need to carve out time to relax.
I am. I've been hanging with Genki, sampling music.
Working out all the time, disappearing for hours to study. I'll stop telling you what to do, but I worry about you, Miho.
If I'm feeling burnt out, I'll come talk to you about it, okay?
I'll hold you to that. I love you. Bye.
Adios, ma. Te quiero.
Later, Spidey number two.
Hey, Glaren, what's up?
Hey, how's your jump shot these days? Last time we played pickup Brick City. You been working on it?
I play at school. But I gotta be careful with the whole spider thing.
Man, I bet you already forgot what I taught you. Feet set, balance, rise up and follow through.
And did you forget I got all these powers now? I could definitely beat you in a pickup.
Oh, you wanna test that?
Bring it on, old man.
Hope you got the skills to back that up. Next time you're free, taking you down.
Hey, Genki. I gotta confess something.
You were bitten by a spider, and now you have powers?
No. I mean, yeah. But, okay. While you were sleeping in,
I kind of played Speed Nonagon.
The build I sent you last spring, or...?
The one on your laptop.
Dude, that one's not done! It's a total mess!
I thought it was cool! I love the part with the expanding dodecahedrons.
You made it to third level?
Yeah. Why? Did I beat your high score?
No, it should be impossible. I deleted that level because it breaks the game world.
Oh.
I gotta go test some stuff. Bye.